normally get all the youngsters involved from different parts of the community, from Riverside, Grangetown, Buketown. We organise a little youth tournament. Everybody from different backgrounds, religions, cultures get together. Everybody knows how to kick a ball. Simple.
Okay, let's start by here. Go on, two of you on this way.
If we held a different sport, it wouldn't get that community cohesion, which is key. Football is a thing to unite everybody together. I went to University of Wales, had a placement in the Welsh Football Trust. From there, I've obtained my coaching qualifications. And then, yeah, coaching's been a big part of my life. I would say I'm a big role model to have that unique bond with the BME community, with the Football Trust, is key. I've always been taught, give back from where you come from, you know. Everyone loves football. It's very simple, from the youngsters to the pros. It's all played the same. Who needs the Principality Stadium when you got Riverside Spencer Park?
Okay, well done, boys.